I don't condone that situation that happened. I don't stand for that situation to happen. I was fully unaware that situation was about to take place. Feel me? As soon as it happened, I tried to de-escalate the situation. And after the situation, I got in contact with his mama. I sent him my number. I called, asked how he was doing. I told her I'd do anything to make it up to him as a fan. You feel me? I told her to keep me updated on his health. And it ain't about trying to stop nothing from happening because I don't want to get with none. It ain't none of that. You feel me? I genuinely care about the fan. That's all I'm worrying about right now. I don't give a damn about like what everybody talking about. Sue. I don't care about that. They gonna do it. They gotta do it. They do what they do. You feel me? Right now I'm worrying about the fan. Make sure he's straight. And I just want him to know that I ain't condone that. I ain't want that to happen. That ain't how I treat my fans. I love my fans. You feel me? I don't rock like that at all. You feel me? I wasn't gangster. I wasn't cool. I ain't know that was gonna happen. You feel me? I didn't expect that to happen. I love all my fans. I welcome all my fans with open arms. You feel me? After the situation happened, I was mad as hell. You feel me? I got in contact with his mama that same night. I checked on him and asked. I told her anything he need. You feel me? I got him. You feel me? Before anything was posted, before any video was seen, before any blog posted, before she posted anything, then I reached out to her. I checked on him. You feel me? And told her I got him whatever he need me to do. You feel me? To make it up to him as a fan. And ain't nothing like that gonna ever happen again. You feel me? I promise I make sure that if you a fan, you can ask me for a picture.